Thanh Hóa is one of the largest provinces in Vietnam, located in the gateway linking from the north to the central. The land of Thanh Hóa tourism potential is attracted by natural beauty of the sea and crest, as well as historical monuments and rich culture. Moreover, traveling to Thanh Hóa is a good way to enjoy many specialties.
There are many banana trees around me. As you know, the banana trees are planted everywhere, especially in rural areas. Now, let's collect banana leaves together. So this is one of important ingredients which make the best dish. Are you curious what I said? Follow with me. So today I'm here in Bái Thượng, Thanh Hóa province. So as you guys can probably guess, so today I'm talking about Nam Chùa Thanh area. So this is the definitely of like making Nam Chùa traditional for a long time. So without any further ado, let's explore Nam Chùa in Thanh Hóa.
Nam Chùa is made of the fresh meat. That is the main ingredient. The meat has to be eaten immediately when the pig is slaughtered. One of the tips to make Nam Chùa is the meat should wash with the water until dry, and then the meat has chopped. We are mixed together in some ingredients, such as salt, pepper, and garlic, to have the meat show together. Other ingredient in this specialty is pig skin. We are noted that the pig skin is cleaned with the boiled water, and then they are cut into the fibers. For pig skin, we are at thing is one of the important ingredient which has Nam Chùa fragrant. When the pig skin and the pot have done, we will mix together. To make a delicious Nam Chùa is not as difficult as we thought. We can buy easily ingredient in the market to make nam chua at home. The last step, we are create circle in the shapes and wrapped in the fluffy sparks before wrapping with the banana leaves. It's a special point that is nam chua is added garlic, chili and the ding lang leaves on the surface to help the nam chua have a catching and the more fragrant.
All ingredients are ready. The next step will wrap nam chua. To wrap nam chua perfectly, it requires us skillfully and carefully. So sitting next to me is Miss Hua. She has made nam chua for 8 years.
Chào cô ạ. Cô em nói em có khó không ạ?
Đối với cô thì dễ, nhưng mà những người mới bắt đầu thì khó cho ạ.
Cháu cũng mỗi cái nem mình lại thêm ớt, đinh lăng rồi tỏi, tại sao mình lại cho những nguyên liệu này vào ạ?
Bởi vì là gói nem này là phải có ớt, có tỏi, đinh lăng thì mới ngon được cái nem, và cái vị ngon của nem cũng được ngon hơn.
Vâng ạ. Cháu biết là gói nem thì cần phải sử dụng lá chuối. Tại sao mình lại sử dụng lá chuối này để gói nem ạ?
Vì là cái lá chuối này sử dụng gói nem để cho cái nem lên men hơn và ngon hơn.
Vậy giá thành là bao nhiêu? Cho thấy rất nhiều công đoạn làm cái nem này rất là khó.
Giá thành thì cái nem này là 20.000 một cái, còn là lại cái tượng này còn 10.000 một cái cũng có, tùy theo khách đặt.
It's a high time for wrap nem chua. So actually, it's the first time I have wrap nem chua. So it seemed difficult for me as the first. Now, let's wrap.
Nam chua have eye-catching color, and look at this. So I feel very fragrant. I can't stop my feeling. Let's enjoy with me. So good. I smell a meat, garlic, and a little bit spicy. Is it wonderful if you enjoy nam chua with a cup of tea?
My journey has to discover how to make nam chua in Thanh Hóa. This is not only the dish attractive visitors, but also the most bubble choice of the gifts for family and close relatives. If you have a chance to visit to Thanh Hóa, don't forget enjoy this specialty. It's the end of the episode. I hope you guys watching my video. If you like my video, don't forget press the button and share with all of your friends and subscribe my YouTube my channel to with more useful videos. See you guys in next video.